So if I scale this footage down, you can see that we have a black background instead of transparent grid. To enable the transparent grid, all you have to do is click on the settings button and check this transparency grid. Now you can clearly see that we have a transparent background. The transparency is enabled. See you guys next time with another tutorial.